Good morning and welcome to Eagle's Nest Live for your AHS morning news. Hello, I'm Gage.
And I'm Sophia, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Thursday, February 28th.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. See, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks.
Congratulations to Brianna Troutman. Brianna has qualified and will compete in the NAP Archery State Tournament on March 16th in Louisville. Good luck to you, Brianna.
The tennis teams will have practice today. Players, please read Coach Chaney's daily email for practice. We will not have practice today. Players, please read Coach Chaney's daily email for practice information.
We are excited to host an open house for current 10th and 11th grade students who are interested in taking an OCTC technical program next school year. Students and parents are invited to come out and see the various program options and speak with the instructors of those programs this evening from 5:30 to 6:30 in the Apollo Commons area. There are 15 technical program options ranging from AC HVAC to welding. When you come, please park in the back parking lot by the gymnasium and enter through the gym lobby.
Madison, what's wrong?
It's winter and we're always at school and it feels like we never leave.
Oh no, it looks like Madison has a case of the winter day blues.
So this time of the school year can get pretty tough. It's always too cold to go outside, and we don't have any breaks. But I talked to a couple students and teachers around the school building to see what keeps them going and what helps them to have a positive attitude this time of year.
My dad.
Kia.
Olivia.
So what keeps me going this time of year is seeing my friends every day and listening to music.
What keeps me going this time of the year is friends and Netflix.
My friends, YouTube, and Netflix.
Mr. Layer's class.
The end of the school year.
Chocolate chip cookie day.
Seeing my friends.
Going to basketball after school.
My favorite part of the day is leaving school.
Seeing Kayla over here, you know.
So the next time you feel discouraged and don't really want to come to school, remember to stay optimistic and focus on all of the positives.
Students who plan to attend the Girls Region basketball game tonight at 7:45 at the Sports Center can purchase tickets with Miss Misty Berry in the front office until 1 o'clock this afternoon. Price for each ticket is $6. Tickets bought at the Sports Center will be $8 and will not guarantee you a seat in the student section.
Today's recycling day for the 700 areas. Please place your blue recycling bins outside your classroom at the start of fourth period today.
When people chew gum really loud in my ear.
My biggest pet peeve is when people drag their feet.
Ha One of my pet peeves is when people be smacking, like, just eating their food super loud. I hate that.
My pet peeve is whenever my left house shoe comes untied. It's the only one that comes untied, and I don't know why.
One pet peeve of mine is people who don't use their turn signals while driving. Yeah.
People who walk slow in the hallway.
I've been asked to talk about a pet peeve, and I'm not a speedball, but I hate when people pull out in front of me and then drive five.
My biggest pet peeve is when we try to correct a behavior and I get excuses back. Well, this is why I was doing. Nope. Just say, I'm sorry, and move on.
Attention students, the spring blood drive is scheduled for March 7th and 8th. You can sign up at the table in front of guidance during your lunch shifts today, Friday, and Monday. You must have a permission form signed by your parent if you are 16 and want to donate.
Any student interested in being part of the 2019-2020 yearbook staff should stop by Mr. Poff's room 304 before Tuesday and add their name to the list on their door. Mr. Poff will meet with the students on this list before selecting a staff. Only approved students may sign up for your book.
This past Saturday, the JROTC drill team held their annual multi-service drill competition. The Apollo AF JROTC placed in the following categories. First place in tandem exhibition with Cadet Captain Brian Kendall and Cadet Lieutenant Tristan Carter participating. Second place in the armed drill category led by Cadet Captain Allison Kloeb. Second place in unarmed freshman drill led by Cadet Master Sergeant Brianna Troutman. Second place in advanced inspection led by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Kadashi Neveres. First place in the freshman inspection led by Cadet Master Sergeant Brianna Troutman. In individual first year unarmed knockout, Cadet Sydney Kloeb placed fifth and Cadet Ariana Tucker placed third. In advanced unarmed knockout, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Tyler Fightmaster won first place and Cadet Lieutenant Cash Leslie won eighth place. In armed knockout, Cadet Fightmaster won fourth place and Cadet Brianna Troutman won ninth place. With 11 schools participating, overall, Apollo placed second as a team. Congratulations, cadets.
Dance Blue applications for the Dance Blue 2020 committee are now available in room 404, Ms. Jarbo's room. Completed applications are due by Monday, March 18th. No later applications will be accepted.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of taco salad in the Global Fare line, grilled cheese and chili in the Mama's Kitchen line, sub or chef salad in the sub and salad line, several sandwich choices in the sandwich line, and Jell-O is the dessert of the day.
We would like to wish the girls' basketball teams good luck as they play Edmondson County at 7:45 tonight at the Sports Center in the region tournament. Go Eagles! Thank you. Have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles. And wanted to clarify a little bit on student tickets and the reason why they are being sold for $6. I think, I don't know if you all realize this or not, but the school is paying for $2 off of your tickets so that you will have an opportunity to not only be able to sit in the student section but pay a more student-friendly price. So again, you're getting your tickets today if you buy them from Misty Berry for $6 because the school is helping you out with that cost. As far as birthdays go today, Caleb Bell, Madison Thomas, Corey Zimmer. We have two special staff member birthdays. One person that I work with that makes me feel so young, Coach Dan Kroom is celebrating a birthday today. And Miss Shelby Williams celebrating a birthday. Let's all make it a great day this last day of February.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.